Hello and welcome to Gonzales Elementary's 2021 Virtual Veterans Day program. At our school, it is an honor and duty to reach out to our community and celebrate the brave veterans who have served our country. With this program, we hope we can honor at least a fraction of your commitment to the United States of America.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic in which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see, by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave? We'll be right back.
The Veterans War Memorial of Texas is located next to the new McAllen Convention Center. The memorial honors Texas veterans that lost their lives serving and protecting this country's freedom. The beautiful landscape sits across 5 acres that feature soldiers' names etched on black granite walls. All along the memorial site, statues of soldiers adorn the park.
The memorial regularly hosts ceremonies honoring veterans and those missing in action. In the center of the Veterans War Memorial of Texas stands the American Spire of Honor, a five-sided spire that stands over 100 feet tall and made of black granite.
The American Spire of Honor will stand as a symbol of the honor, respect, and gratitude of the American people for the sacrifice of approximately 1.3 million American military men and women who have been killed in all the wars and conflicts of this nation. The Veterans War Memorial of Texas emphasizes the value of honoring the legacy of military veterans across the United States Armed Forces.
We'll be right back. Again for attending Gonzales Elementary's 2021 Virtual Veterans Day program. A special thanks to our wonderful students and staff who helped make this possible. And another huge thank you to the veterans of our community. Thank you for all you've done for our beautiful country.